Hello everybody, this is Yellow here, and today this is a really quick update. I'm very excited to show you. Here it is. This is the new deep lily pads. This looks amazing. These look scary too. So it's flower. There's new sound effects and there's new pollen on the ground. I was looking on the build at the back end. So these are from that one fan art where I forgot what that fan art is called, but it's definitely, it's like, it shows you these plants and what the deep water can do. I'm gonna turn off the phone. Look around. Yes, you can come down here and see that glowing. Whoa. God, I'm too attached to this game, it's just amazing. Everything that I've heard about a few stuff up here too. Found some new islands, or some new routes to the island over here. But yeah, I've added something new to this. Apparently. I said that I have roots, I don't know if I do. I can't believe how big this island is. Smaller than the other one. Is this the right one? Because this one seems to be smaller. But, okay, I want to go back to the main point of the video with the deep lilies. Because that's. Oh, I'm guessing there's some new islands. Because it says on the updates, baked cube map. I don't know what that means by baked. Added to Watscape tweak, deep lily Watscape settings, comment settings. Increase the mass of our lollipop performance. Avoid textures, adding new deep lily grass breakup to the pollen. Duplicated lily pad rocks and replaced with moss pollen material, it said. Okay.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh, is that a discus fish?
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I thought I saw a discus fish. Oh my god, wow. This looks so amazing. I'm lost for words, how nice this looks. Can't wait for them to add like the water, like the colour of the water.